Bring down the
Yes, you have something very important to say.
I have very something important to say. Right, so when we enter the museum, I've got a ticket and Morgan's got a ticket. Let me zoom in on this. White
Whoa.
Person, non-white.
Whoa.
Hey, white girl, get in your lane.
Hey, okay, you know what? It says that it's arbitrarily classified. Be the non-white.
You can't. I don't want to be white. Alright, I'm not taking. I'll have to take any more video from here on. Do you recommend it to?
Yes. And I actually am glad that we started with this because it kind of sets everything into perspective as we like explore Johannesburg more and like all of South Africa, especially here.
No matter where you go.
You see all those purple trees? Like that's what is meant to like really come out of this place.
Forever your commentary.
However.
Give me 5 seconds.
I will now shut up. Go ahead, you do your thing. Penis!
Oh!
Alright, Morgan, this is for sure 100% going in the vlog. Do you know what's happening tomorrow?
What's happening tomorrow? We're waking up at like 5 a.m. and then we're going to leave at like 6 a.m.
Yeah.
We're gonna go on the day safari on
yes.
our way to Kruger.
Yes.
Yeah.
But you don't know much about the day safari.
I know that it's a day safari.
The day safari is actually on horseback.
No! Are you serious? Stop it!
We are having a half day safari on horses.
Is that what Isla did too?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
It doesn't stop there. In the afternoon, we are holding baby lions.
Wow.
And we are then walking with adolescent lions, which is dangerous, but we're still doing it.
Wait, I thought that wasn't like...
This is the one that Isla has found and is fully ethical, and they'll explain why they're ethical tomorrow. That surprise was from Isla. That's what Isla has told me to do.
You should marry this girl. Different.
I'm definitely cutting out that vlog. Good morning, Mama.
It is a very, very, very good morning.
This is the place. At this point, I should say, Isla, thank you. Great recommendation. Whoa, you're a
pretty boy. You are a pretty bird.
Pretty boy.
Never ever step down with your foot still in.
Too high.
He's on the ribs, then he's sign of gallop, he's gonna drag you.
The only difference is the male horns are slightly thicker at the base of his horn than the female. And we can always tell him easily apart. You see, he has a white circle on its bum. That is known as a follow me sign. So basically, the young can see white more visible, so that's why a lot of animals have like a white mark.
Wow. Wow.
Nice. Yay! Yeah. Awesome.
That was awesome. Ooh.
Yeah, she's quite a wild thing. I love it. You gave me the right horse. Did it work?
Yeah, it took a bit. Thank you. Kyle, now you can see the zebra.
Oh, zebra! Her personality to see if she wants to back cheeky here.
neck.
That's amazing. You guys went fast.
Morgan, are you excited about the pizza on the wild side?
Because, we're going real wild.
Because we've got,
which did we get? Wildebeest and ostrich.
Are you excited?
I don't know.
Oh, wow. That's nice.
Very nice, yeah.
Look at this. Got some lunch in.
Which did you just get?
Beautiful way.
Whoa, that's more bouncy than I thought. Yeah, I think the pizza's gonna come straight out.
So, he's like, stop touching me, guys.
He's trying to eat over here.
Exactly.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Touch it.
His head looks like a snake, actually.
I know, he's got like that little...
Oh, whoa.
Does that, Morgan, does that, from your experience, does that feel like a penis?
It's a quite, like fat skin.
Don't answer.
This camera's out. Morgan's over here. This guy.
I want to touch them. I want to ride one.
Yeah, is that possible? Do you think? Yeah.
Well, we already heard them roar like crazy this morning. They woke us up.
Oh, really? That's awesome.
There's a room right there.
Oh, nice.
We're going to meet two lions. The male's name is Toby. So Toby now is our oldest lion. He's about 13 years old. And unfortunately for a lion, that's really old, right?
One of the lions,
I
want to thank us here that we had.
Oh, wow.
Oh my God. Right. Morgan, wow. Morgan, it's your turn.
Guys, don't tell anyone I love
you. Oh my God.
Come on,
it's okay.
Yeah. Hello. All right, just quick. Oh,
look
at him! He's contagious.
Whoa!
Didn't even hit the ground.
I bet he doesn't catch it. Nope.
We've got big markings.
Oh my God!
That's protection.
All right, I'm sorry.
These are the ones we are taking down for your
We're
walk.
We're gonna walk with these guys.
Oh my God,
I'm ready.
All right, Eric here will open the gate and these guys will come. Come.
Hello, guys.
Come along, boys. Come.
Hello.
You see that face of this?
Yeah.
Oh. I don't bite my boom.
He's a, you know he's a guy.
There it is.
See that,
the
yeah.
Claw comes out. Yeah. The claw comes out like that. See?
Wow.
It's huge, right?
Yeah.
Wow.
Just like if they're ticklish in between you. So if you do that, they may get like,
Wow. Oh, incredible. Though.
Oh my God.
Yeah. I play with your tail.
Make her jump.
They are just big cats, that's it. They're like,
they really are.
Oh, that other one's seeing it as well.
No, he's using the stick, but I thought he's got.
He's heavy.
Oh, yeah.
Hi.
6 months right there.
How much do you think she weighs?
How much do you think she weighs?
I don't know.
What? But she's a little bit
bigger. Yeah, it was starting to bite my shoulder.
Oh, it's so cute.
Did you get your shot?
Yeah, I've got the picture. Wait, do that. Ah, there we go.
Whoa, where did you come from?
I didn't get scared at all.
All right, so we are going down this one, guys. Down here, guys.
That's off the whole time. Knife function was off the whole time.
Oh no!
That's just the high five saying thank you for the meal.
That sound.
Look how tiny you are! Look at that face!
Oh, she likes you!
sibling here.
Her claws are strong.
It's only her. Do you feel them?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
But hey, she's got me. I take good care of
her. Yay!
The first time that you only have one.
You're gonna get so many likes.
No.
She's just biting through it now.
Yeah, she's really not so interested anymore.
Oh, I got the...
This is for the YouTubes. Are you all in? You've got to come in as well. Here we go.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Alright, here we go. This is our group.
And for dinner we have...
Ostrich filet.
If you see this meat, what would you guess it is?
I bet you it's just beef and they told us it's...
It's like beef, but it's
that is, but it tastes like
did
chicken.
Did you have it?
That's a good picture. Hi, Momo. Let's finish today's vlog. How was that? How was today?
Probably in like the top 10 best days of my life.
Wow. That was magical.
It really was.
I can't think of top 10, but that was like...
I mean, I don't know my top 10 either, but that was like phenomenal.
That was such an amazing night. Alright, I'm putting this guy away. Bye-bye.
Morgan, since I don't want to be on the video right now, can you just say good morning, welcome to day 3.
Good morning and welcome to day 3.
That was pretty actually good. You should do this thing for a living.
That is beautiful. What a beauty. Right, Momo. How's the selfie game going? Strong, I see.
Got here is crocodile and kudu and then chips and
calamari.
Now we go on to Kruger National Park.
So we're driving now through Kruger National Park.
Kruger National.
And then on the side of the road, that's real. That's like a full-on, real, dead animal. I thought it was a cow. Oh, you're beautiful. Hello.
This is our hut for the night or two nights. Let's go in.
Cool. This is where we show. Oh, we can wash our hands at least. There we go. Since we did fancy last night, we did shitty and cheap tonight.
Rustic.
Rustic is the one I was looking for. Thank you.
We are on a night safari.
How's it going, Momo? Oh, there it is, the baby one. Oh, the air is just so fresh and clean and beautiful here. Good morning. Today is the full day safari. It's a little hut.
We have a giraffe. You can't even see it on the video. It's like so blended in. It's just one of the trees.
Yeah. Baby,
it's look at him just so walking around.
Cute. It's like ugly cute.
Yeah.
Oh, look at he's got a bird on his back.
Oh yeah.
Look at that. Look at that horn.
That's a big rhino.
Buddy, I
want to
see more of you.
When they eat, they kneel down?
It is.
That's interesting.
They're actually pretty cute.
Yeah.
So, okay. The small one, not the...
Everybody looks left. Everybody looks right. Everywhere you look, I'm standing.
We've got a sighting of a leopard. Two cars have confirmed it's
our
a little
last
bit further.
Big five.
I'm feeling it, Morgan. Like in Iceland.
Why does this always have to be like last minute for us?
Like in Iceland, when we saw the northern lights, I feel it. It's going to be here. All right, let's see what we see. And that's it right there. Just chilling out right there.
I did not know.
It's crazy how close they got.
Leopards this much. She's stunning.
Look at that skin.
There's a leopard taking a dump right in front of our car. Look at that. Just taking a big old stinking shit right there for us. Thank you. Look at those eye contacts.
You do not see that every day.
He's making eye contact with the car behind it. Oh, now with us. Thank you. Yep.
Amazing.
That was a very good poop.
Big dump.
We are literally on our way back and we've got like a, what do they call it, a pack of hyena?
I guess.
Look at them, they're so cute with their little babies. They're beautiful. Oh, hello.
Oh, shit.
What is this, night four?
Night four.
Night four. We've come out outside of our hut and made a little fire.
Tomorrow's gonna be a pretty boring day. So let's see what happens. This is a drive back to Johannesburg. For now, night-night.
Cleveland.com. Yesterday I said it.
It looks impressive. Look at that.
It does, but it doesn't look like.
These are the Sorrento Towers, by the way. Oh, they're still going up. It's open. Oh, Morgan.
I don't.
Are you mentally prepared to jump?
Is this the, like...
So bungee jumping is closed. And I think he said it's only open on Sundays. So, but you can still go up in the lift, look.
Oh, that goes up quite high.
Morgan, seriously, you would bungee jump this? Look down. Well done. I'm getting nervous just thinking about that.
Shaky as well. Look at this.
Are you happy with this safety system? How crap it is. How really crap it is. Oof. It's a little bit shaky. Like.
I feel a little twingy.
Yeah.
This thing is shaking up and down. Yeah, that's pretty scary.
Remember the road that will lead you home.
Juanita Mus
that will lead you home.